Hello everybody, Lone Wolf Rick here, and it is Saturday afternoon about 1 p.m. here on the Las Vegas Strip on this Memorial Weekend here in America, and I have just walked into Resorts World. Yesterday when I was doing my vlog of all the hotel rates and everything, it's like Resorts World did not report any, so they gave the impression that they were sold out. So I thought I'd take a walk around in here and see how that equates to people walking around in the casino here. I appreciate you joining me today. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I greatly appreciate that. Hit that notification bell. Keeps you in the loop of everything that's going on. And to our subscribers, everybody who watches our videos, thank you very, very much. We greatly appreciate y'all. And hit that thumbs up. That'll help us out a lot. So I just walked in the front door here, and we see the Stardust sign here. And the big world globe over there. Take a look at this plaque here. Since Resorts World is on the spot where the Stardust was. Take a look here at the Fred Siegel display. In the window here, just walking in. Let's see what the globe is telling us here. And we got some ads running there. Vegas loop to the Las Vegas Convention Center. I believe that's going to be Elon Musk's little tunnel that runs underneath the city there. So that's very cool if that's coming pretty quick. Boop boop be doop. Nice little head cutter, $20. All right, everybody, I think that's going to do it for today's video. Got some views of the casino floor here from Resorts World. There's definitely people milling about, but I'll leave it up to you to see if it's looks like it's a sold-out hotel from all the people down on the casino floor or not. Lowell Frick, thank you very much for joining me. I greatly appreciate it. Once again, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. We greatly appreciate that, everybody. All right, everybody, take care, okay? Stay healthy, and we'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye, everybody.